sent him out there to put him on 88 to knock him down. Bump and run. That's all he did. I think they told him whatever they think they're going to go on with him, they're going to put him on him and bump and run right at the line of scrimmage. He just cleaned him out. Knocked him right there off the seat.